favorite picture would be the spring, because I found when you get close, it seems disorganized. And the farther you see it from, the more organization you see in that picture. But that picture just, I don't know, speak to me.
Hi, I'm Barb Steiner. I'm from Ligonier, Pennsylvania. My favorite piece, I think, was one of the seasonal ones. It was the winter. And I liked it because it was just a touch of a cabin in it.
I like Giverny because I have been there before. The artist gave a different rendition, which I really, really appreciated.
My favorite painting is the Middle Earth. It's an abstract painting that's based on Celtic pottery designs. I pay a lot of attention to what my grandchildren say about art, because children, you know, that are below 7 or 8 years old have incredible perceptions because their sensibilities haven't been deadened by the media and television and society. They still can view things freshly with their mind, you know, without the influence of the world around them. My granddaughter, who was in first grade, was upset because the painting didn't have a rainbow. And I said, "What colors are in the rainbow?" And she was very proud. She had just learned in school what all the colors were in the rainbow. So I said, "Okay, yeah, I'll put a rainbow in the paint." I'm doing what Rogers did. He listened to children. I don't do that a lot in my paintings, but in my recent paintings, I let my grandchildren paint a little corner or something.
I'm Ben Watt, I'm a junior math major, and when I walked in, I thought the show was awesome. I think the cookies are the best part of this whole deal.